Yo guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm on my phone right now, and we're gonna play Payback 2. Now, if you don't know what this is, basically take GTA, put bots into it, and be able to customize your weapons, and have the cops be a little more chicken shit, and you got perfect example of Payback 2. So let's get into it right now. So Payback 2 is pretty sweet. There are cops that are chasing me, so I'm gonna go fuck them up the best. Shit, I'm getting fucked up myself. Die, please. No. Yep, good. Down. We're good. This guy's not down, though. This guy's down. Come on. Fuck you. Come on.
I need your car.
I got a tank, so... Ooh, I just grabbed the tank up. So as you see, it gets kind of difficult at points. I also have bots I can kill, so I can also do that. But yeah, this is episode 2 in my YouTube channel on PapaCast. This is my second video, just to let you know. I'm currently new, so please hit the like button and subscribe. My name is PapaCast, like I said. Sorry we dive right into the episode like that. It's just I'm new and I'm excited to do this. Yeah, I'm gonna kill these folks. Die! Oh my god, how do these guys move so fast? Got him. Oh, shoot. Down. Nah. Oh, he turned too early. Shit, he's getting closer. Die. Die, play my girl. Go. Now, there are bots I can't find them right now. I'm currently first and third. This game's been going on for at least a couple days because the less bots you put into the game, it sounds odd, but it makes sense in this game's definition the longer the game gets. Okay, there's more cops up here. Kill this one. Die. Good. Moving. What is game is it kind of move? What is this? Okay, who else is you? How did I miss? This is actually really hard to aim in this game. Come on. Die. Perfect. Our enemy neutralized. This one at least takes 2 hits to get destroyed. Perfect. Down. Copy down. Let's go. You can move to this. Maybe Mojo but stop. You can also find this app on the App Store. It's not in the Steam Store or anything, it's just in the App Store. And this is the most popular we've seen in the new game, Chase Club. Darn, got those. Got them. So moving, we gotta keep it moving, because if a tank finds us, we're fucked. Hopefully no tank finds us. Where the hell am I going? Ooh, did I get bot? No, I didn't get the bot yet. Die. That's weird, a lot of these bots like retreat into your vehicle. They don't really like using their weapons very much. I don't know what's up with that, but I think I do. I don't know if we'll kill another one, but that's like the first weapon first, is like the vehicle. Come on, stay still. Boom. Boom. Stop moving! Got him, got him, got him. Rip all the cop cars. All cop cars must go. Go, bye bye. He just fell into the water. Oh, I just got on by a bot. Yeah, that bot would not be nice. Went for that. Get that. Cool. I didn't think I hit him, but he slid. You sure don't get hit me like that. We'll end it at like call it the sneaker. Copper, copper, copper. Die. Good. You die. Perfect. One tip I want to offer in this game is you don't want to stay in the same spot for too long, because if you get to like stars like I am, the cops will fuck you. Die, you! Dead. Got him. Gotta move. Goodbye. Die. Got those guys, got them. Good. There we go. Come on, get him. Come on, hit him. Die. Yeah, here we go. We gotta finish this round. Finishing this round. Die. Down. Down.
These guys are getting tough. These guys are getting tough.
You dicks! Come on. Just gotta finish. I gotta get 50 kills. Got him. Got more of them. Oh my gosh, I only gotta get a few more kills and then I'm good. Come on, die. Oh, you cheap piece of shit. Die. It's actually really good quality for a free game, too.
Goddamn. Good. Got him. Boom.
You little shit! Got him. God. I guess it's normal music. Huh. Oh, you just blocked me. Die. Winning. Come on, where's the more I can kill. For alone? Fuck off. You're gonna die. I'm almost there. I just gotta get two more kills. But yeah guys, I think that's gonna wrap up this video. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys real soon.